The first movement of Ysaÿe's Sonata number 5. That movement is titled in French L'Aurore, which means sunrise, and I just love that music so much. I think Ysaÿe did a phenomenal job of depicting the grandest sunrise you've ever seen in just phenomenal abstract music and making a single violin sound like a whole orchestra at times. It's especially an honor to be playing Ysaÿe on this violin in particular. This is the ex-Gingold Stradivarius violin named after the late and phenomenal Joseph Gingold, who was a student of Eugène Ysaÿe's. And so I love imagining Gingold and the way he would be playing Ysaÿe on this violin. The next piece I'll be playing is a little Appalachian number that I arranged and wrote myself. Felt a little sacrilegious playing bluegrass on a Strad for a while, so I've renamed the genre Stradgrass. And this is my Appalachian Fantasy.